So sometimes I have people that want to be an entrepreneur ask me, and I refer to them as a Wantrepreneur, do you think I have what it takes to be an entrepreneur? And what I tell them is, if you are prepared to work for a year for no money, and at the end of that year, if you're not in a fetal position at the foot of your bed crying, oh my God, I want to kill myself, then you might have what it takes. It's not ever what anybody expects. You know, you might complain about not getting vacations or time off or anything like this, but this is one thing that you'll be passionate about and absolutely do for less money. You'll work more hours. You'll have less vacation trying to get it going, and that's the risk that you take.